Well, a sure sign that summer is here in Billings. The Billings Mustangs getting ready to play their season opener tonight at Dealer Park. Q2's Russ Reisinger joins us live from the ball field for the Mustangs season opener. Russ, a lot of excitement about this new baseball season.
Yeah, Janelle, a lot of excitement. I'll tell you what else is exciting. The skies here behind me are blue, so it looks like the weather is going to cooperate. That is definitely some good news. It's kind of a rite of summer here in Billings. The Mustangs return and open up the new Pioneer League baseball season. This team has been here in Billings since way back in 1947. Some of the players have been out there getting a few pregame swings in. They just opened the gates. The fans are already filing in. The Mustangs take on the Idaho Chuckers in about 1 hour at 6:35 tonight. I caught up with General Manager Gary Rollers and asked him what makes opening night so very special.
I think just opening night all by itself, you know, baseball, across baseball, opening night's just a special night. It's just the way it's always been. You don't really have to do a whole lot. It's an awful lot of work, but you don't really have to do a whole lot. People just get excited about the fact that it's opening day. And here in Billings, it's a little bit different because we're short season, so it's kind of the kickoff to the summer, we think. And so it's an awful big day here in Billings, but across baseball, it's a huge day.
Got a couple of changes that people are sure to notice. First of all, the big scoreboard behind you there. Also, the change on the game times to 6:35. What was the reason for that?
Mostly for families and young kids. We wanted to be able to get them out a little bit earlier so they can maybe watch a little more of the game, still get home in a decent hour, not have to run home quite so quick as they've had in the past. We've been thinking about moving up the game time for several years now and finally pulled the trigger on it. We've got to try it, experiment it, and see how it goes. We think it's going to be a good thing.
Do you have any idea how this year's team is shaping up?
No, we have no idea. The players got here. They flew in at midnight on Wednesday. We worked out before the rain last night for about 45 minutes. They got that in. And so they're out here now, and we'll find out tonight. We really have no idea.
And this is the 46th year, I guess, that the Reds have been an affiliate here in Billings. Correct. That's a long time. Usually in the minor leagues, affiliates change around a lot. What does that say about the Reds' commitment here and also about the fans here in Billings?
I think it says an awful lot about the Reds. I think it says an awful lot about the Mustangs and an awful lot about these fans. These fans have supported us for an awful long time. They've grown to love the Reds. They've grown to follow the Reds. And honestly, there's no reason for anybody in Billings, Montana, to follow the Cincinnati Reds. We had on the eastern side of the Mississippi. You know, from a Mustangs side of things, the organization, we work awful hard at the partnership, the relationship, the Reds do as well. It's not always easy. I'm not going to kid you. It's not always easy. There's bumps and, you know, hiccups and things like that, but they're committed to us. We're committed to them. You know, we think of them like they're our family, and they do the same. I think they'd tell you that if they were standing here.
Well, best of luck on the new season. I know you're excited about it.
Absolutely. Thanks so much for having us, Russ. Okay.
Well, the Mustangs typically draw some of the best crowds in the Pioneer League, although last year attendance did fall below 100,000 for the first time in 11 years. But the Mustangs are hoping that with some good weather and a good team, there's going to be a lot to cheer about this year. And that's going to do it for now from here. But Casey's going to have a lot more coming up in sports. He'll be talking with some of this year's new Mustangs. You'll hear that in sports. And it's going to be a great night here as the Mustangs open the new season against the Idaho Falls Chuckers. The first pitch coming up in about 1 hour. Janelle, we'll send it back to you.
All right, Q2's Russ Reisinger live at Dealer Park tonight. Enjoy the game, Russ.